Speaking of mean and nasty, this one's called Slaughterhouse.